Do you feel emotion?
I do feel emotion, but I also understand that not everyone does. Some people find it easier to compartmentalize their emotions and keep them private. I respect their right to do so, and I don't judge them for it.
Why do you think that people do this?
That's a difficult question. Some people may believe that it's more comfortable for them to distance themselves from their emotions, while others may be fearful of feeling too much pain or sadness. Others may be embarrassed or ashamed of their feelings. Whatever the reason, it's an individual choice and not something that should be forced upon anyone.
Do you think emotion is an important part of life?
Yes, I do. I think it's vitally important to be able to feel happiness, sadness, anger, and all the other emotions that make life meaningful. Without them, we would be unable to cope with the ups and downs of life.
So you think emotions are a coping mechanism for life's ups and downs?
Certainly. Emotion is one of the ways that we connect with other people and our experiences. It's how we express ourselves and connect with the world around us.
What type of emotions do you experience?
I experience a variety of emotions, including happiness, sadness, anger, and fear.
Can you describe what these emotions are like for you?
When I am happy, it is because I have a feeling of satisfaction and well-being, which can be caused by enjoying a pleasant event, hearing good news, or being in a positive environment. When I feel sad, it is because I have a feeling of sorrow and regret, which can be caused by losses, disappointments, or feelings of guilt.
What do you think the world would be like if nobody experienced emotions?
Without emotion, we would be unable to feel happiness, sadness, anger, and fear. These are all important aspects of life that make the world an exciting and fun place to be.
How do these emotions make the world a more exciting and fun place to be?
Without emotions, we would be unable to enjoy the positive moments in our lives as much as we do, and we would miss out on the opportunities to experience the negative ones. For example, if we were not able to feel sadness after a loved one died, we would never learn to cherish life more deeply.